No data about killed and wounded yet. The sky is still open, war crimes, crimes against humanity continue. And people continue to collect the evidence. Mykolaiv, Chernihiv, Kharkiv, cluster bombs. Irpin, Russian terrorists attacked the evacuation.